Hello! Today I'm in Volkswagen Passat B7. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable anti-fog lights. In the beginning, look at the left side of the steering wheel and notice this knob right here. In the beginning, set position lights or dip beam, and now pull this button to yourself. And now, as you can see, by icon right here, anti-fog lights are enabled. If you want to disable it, simply push this button again. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.